It's no surprise, but Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
Somewhere around here, I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train. We were right. Got it. We've got the magic. Right.
Hey. Artyom, darling, you're so big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
I could not kill him. And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him. His war was over when I targeted the missiles at his home, his family.
I will come with you.
A thing you know. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important.
Thank you.
maybe. The city? So huge. Why are there people down there now? Why so few? You humans killed all your people. Strange. Foolish. Evil.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous. Winged ones, red, strong. Many of them.
Thank you.
Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?
We are coming to Polis, together, come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad it is, because he is helpful.
Somebody there. Hard to see from here. People afraid of being attacked, but not evil.
Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around!
Shit. It's all right, people. Stand down. He's a Polis Ranger. Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through. We're going to rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
Great weather, isn't it, Polis Ranger?
Come here. Let me exchange some ammo for you. These are the best for mutants. Look, I'll tell you as a friend. You should buy these. These you can find only here. This is your chance. Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best quality. I shoot it myself, but a man's gotta eat. Bye, friend. Well, see you. I got it right, nice.
Very if cool. You see Milo, tell him Pyotr said hi. He'll know.
People ahead, waiting for us, eager to kill. Don't know we're here yet.
Men hold their stakes high up. Run every inch of this place, like the back of your hand. Yes, stand up together. Move out then. Hey, nothing here either. Clear. Nobody here.
What if he's not alone in there? What if the command...
We saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Kulagin, take Binking and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky, stay here. Yes, Comrade Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
There is no catching them. They're long gone.
Hey!
Mm-hmm.
the hell are you doing out in the open? Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
We're to infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger
or
with a beast to appear.
No of us.
And then we kill the ranger and...
Very red. Very eager to kill.
Where is your death? Huh? You think the ranger's gonna give you a hug when he sees you? That the beast will roll over for tummy rub?
No, sir!
Screw up again, cleaning my boots the same way you hit your mother. You got that with that?
Sir, yes, sir!
If he's a ranger, we're pretty tough ourselves, eh? He's not just any ranger. On the Hansa train near Circus, he wiped out an entire squad.
How do you know? You weren't at Circus.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an animal. The creature was more human.
You'd better be careful.
Shut the hell up and focus!
Roger that.
Seems a possibility now. I have a bad deal. It's not like we're looking for your regular spot. Gotta watch our asses.
So what if he's a ranger? We're pretty tough ourselves, eh?
Not just any ranger. On the Hansa train near Circus, he wiped out an entire squad.
How would you know? You weren't at Circus.
A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an animal. The creature was more human.
Better be careful.
Shut the hell up and focus!
Roger that.
Them again, black and red. They fear, and still want to kill you.
Juggernaut defeats me!
You know him, and he knows you.
Everything all right here?
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started. It won't stop while there's a person alive in Metro. All trying to stop it could just as well try and stop a tornado with their bare hands. But I still have to try. I have to reach Polis to denounce the liars and face the storm.
Shadows here. Running. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange.